Poem 77 to Rufus. Rufus, a friend trusted by me in vain and to no avail. In vain, for even at a great and bad price, thus you crept upon me, didn't you? And burning my innards, you ripped away from miserable me all of our good things, didn't you? You did rip away, alas, cruel poison of our life, alas, disease of our friendship.